When did the kitchen become so terrifying?
It sure does seem a whole lot scarier.
It is giving me the heebies as well as the jeebies.
And all the hairs be standing up on the backs of my neck, yo.
There's nothing scary about this kitchen. Ludwig is just using his store to make us feel nervous.
I'm not too sure about that.
Relax. I'm just getting a bagel. And now I'm slicing my bagel.
Be the careful, Cyborg. I have the feeling that something terrible might happen.
There's only one way to find out.
I can't look.
Ow! What'd you do that for?
You scared me.
I just wanted some butter for my bagel.
Well, all this tension has made me lose my appetite.
Me too, bro.
The indeed.
Let's get out of here. Being in that kitchen really put me on edge.
My heart is still doing of the racing.
Then why don't you all calm down by watching some TV?
Great idea, bro. Listen, Mama, we need to talk.
About what?
You know what this is about. You just stole my spot.
Well, I don't see your name on it.
My name ain't gotta be on it because my body is already grooved into the couch.
So groove your body someplace else.
It ain't that simple. It takes years to develop that perfect body groove. And I can't deal with that kind of commitment.
You can't deal with any kind of commitment.
Oh, so that's what this is about. You wanted to sit here so you could make me jealous with your new boyfriend.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I don't have a boyfriend.
Oh, really? Then who's this?
The Aqualad?
Oh, man, this is getting good.
That's right, Mama. I know all about the two of you and your secret trip to the Bahamas.
But we didn't go to the Bahamas because we're in love. We went because Aqualad needs an operation.
What kind of operation?
He needs a butt transplant.
A butt transplant? Oh, no. That sounds serious, yo.
I'm afraid it is.
Well, here. He can have mine.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. No one is in need of a butt transplant.
Are you sure about that, Robin?
Yes, I'm sure. Raven and Beast Boy are just getting caught up in the score again. Now get lost, Aqualad.
Well, that certainly was exciting.
Now, can we please just watch some TV? That's weird. It's not working.
Oh, no. It appears the batteries have died.
Oh, come on, Star. You can't be that upset.
Do not tell me how I should feel, Robin.
Okay. But they're just a pair of batteries.
No. They were our batteries. And they deserve the proper burial. The dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to honor the memory of our friends, the batteries. I remember the day we purchased them. They were so full of the life, and they put a lot of the energy into keeping us happy. Even though it left them drained, and while they may have only been the AA batteries, to me, they will always be the AAA.
That was beautiful, Star.
It's just not fair.
Oh, why can they have been rechargeable? Why?
You guys are all acting ridiculous.